Just recently, the Marine Police Department expressed concern over fishermen being lost at sea, a matter which has been occurring quite frequently. Over the years, fisher folk have been plagued with several issues, and the organizational bodies representing them believe such issues need to be dealt with.
We are also looking at the concessions that government give to the fishing industry. We are looking at the possibility of encouraging our fishermen to look at the whole question of pensions for fishermen. You know, fishermen have absolutely nowhere to go when they have stopped fishing, and some of them are not very well off. So we do have old fishermen who have passed retiring age and they have absolutely nothing to fall back on. In addition, we have all the young people who are coming into the industry. We have to start looking and projecting what's going to happen when they reach 65, so we have to look after their welfare.
Over the last 3 years, fishing has been very difficult, and because of that, our debts has went up very high. So right now, for example, this year, you have seen a difference. Plenty flying fish around. That is going to assist us in bringing it back down. Because if there is no fish and the fishermen have to go out, it would be very difficult to get money. So they get the gas on credit, and then when it makes money, they pay back. So we've seen a little difference this year. So hoping that things is going to change very soon.
Officials believe that fishermen cannot continue their operations as normal if the fisheries sector is to progress. The Agriculture Ministry was represented at the forum in Soufriere.
A grouping of all the managers of the fishermen's cooperative. And because of the important role that those managers play in the various communities by managing the cooperatives in the community, we have now created an avenue to bring all those persons from all around the island on a national business level to discuss the fishermen's issues of the fishermen's cooperatives and the industry on a whole.
The gathering of fisher folk in Soufriere was held under the theme Building Capacity of Fisher Organizations and Cooperative Through Alliances. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.